19-year-old Senegalese model Kodia Diop is not your average-looking person, as she possesses a unique skin tone with melanin-rich color. Growing up, Diop was confronted with bullies and tease because of her dark skin tone. However, that did not stop her from pursuing a modeling career at the age of 17. She participated in a photo shoot for the Colored Girl campaign, which aimed at celebrating the beauty of black women of every size, shape, and skin tone. The campaign was a huge success, and Diop went from around 100 followers on Instagram to now over 350,000. Her beautifully rich skin tone has helped her become one of the most successful models in the world, as well as an inspiration to many. It's no wonder why she calls herself the Melanin Goddess. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please show your support by leaving a like and sharing this video, as it really does help us a lot. Don't forget to comment below too, and we will pin up the best comment. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss a video.
Now open your eyes, do you see the flaming arrows aiming at pharaohs and habitation? As we begin to racing like a sparrow through the narrow population, seeking purification, the destination is the Holy Land of Bethlehem. To eat lamb with Abraham and break bread with the Son of Man. So slowly hold these hands and stretch forth from the skies like a rubber band. As we begin to snap you above the land, out of the atmosphere, don't look back, why? We almost there, just trying to prepare and adapt to the air pressure. Now we searching for the mental treasure, pleasure beyond the measure, yard you can't comprehend a god, or distance between stars. Picking up quasars inside the radars, we going far, passing the astronaut, moving so fast in this aircraft, everything we pass get hot, from the takeoff, the blast, turning glass into rocks. At last, my supreme task was no longer to walk on green grass, till I become a beam of gas and travel through extreme draft, unable to be picked up through cable, out of the reach of all manners of sky examiners, heaven scanners, giant antennas, and high-tech space cameras. No evidence in any cemetery or obituary, not found in any library or dictionary or encyclopedia or media. I'm in star mode with the discipline of Darmo. I broke the US barcode, now I'm on a large road to journey in the realms of the cosmos, where only God knows the goals blow like a UFO, to give up my work clothes, only to glow with a holy robe, explode through the mysterious black holes, deep walk through the outer zone, without a phone, to the unknown, to sit on my throne alone. Heavy mental. The palette on this galactic plane of knowledge, through culture, my sculpture lights up in ultraviolet, so you can see my brain is symbolic to a palace, therefore I keep my hair stylish, my flesh solid, my teeth polished. Next stage, examine my S-ray, take notes for your essay, and let the cassette play for longer than a decade. As we begin to blaze through the Milky Ways, repent from our filthy ways, replenish from the guilty days, the eyeballs swell up the size of eggs. Beyond dreamland, wingspan, 7 feet, between my eyes is the beak, destination of the ride is the reach, is the peak. Angelical landscape, we take the physical man behind the hidden gates of space, ultimate skates, and we go through a phenomenal rate. As we cruise, going into magnitude, as we break up into a multitude of molecules, going through a long hollow tube with a scholar's view, as we wear in a white garment, passing sound waves of supersonic, passing the comets, star clusters, changing my physical structure, till my lips begin to pucker, kissing Christ at the Last Supper, grabbing a brass, a cup of wine,
heavy mental,
feel myself getting older, sitting on my myself in a position like yoga, till my mind passes over. The solar system, my wisdom novas, I am the controller. I begin to loosen up my shoulders, forming each joint into the sun's 8 points. Then I begin to rise like helium, escaping the manilium. 2000, meditate to the soft notes of a violin. I've been on Mars, building the holy synagogues for the royal seminars. Long before they had the Renaissance, there existed a Hebrew lodge. A phenomenon from out of the matrix. The world looks at me with envy and hatred, just because I appear to them half naked, rising into a spaceship with an arm full of solid gold bracelets. Phenomenon from out of the matrix. Only time you could have jet lag if your cassette drag. Rockadaya, heavy mental. Stop the tape. Stop it! Heavy mental.